First of all, I want to begin by thanking Ben and Kate for this week. You've gone above and beyond our expectations. It's been a fabulous week. Today is incredible. The welcome party at the resort was remarkable. Thank you to all of you for coming all this way. We've heard of destinations, weddings, where people, you know, 15, 20 people show up. To have this amount of people in the space tonight is truly extraordinary. Thank you so much for being here.
We have always said that our children attract incredible people into their lives, and by extension into ours. Look around to share in our experiences. No words can adequately express our thanks for you traveling and surrounding our son and now his new wife with all the love that you've shown, not just today, but in the last 3 days.
Kaitlyn and I became extremely close when Ben and I were playing football on the Regina Thunder. Little did she know at the time that falling in love with Ben also meant that she would need to fall in love with his massive group of friends as well. Living with the two of them fully allowed me to understand what true love can be. The true love that the two of you show for one another in every little thing that you do is hard to put into words. Never once have I ever doubted the love that Ben and Kaitlyn have for one another.
As I met Ben, though, I knew why Katie was so crazy about him. Ben, you've been a part of our family since the first time we met you. You have survived many crazy family events and probably many more in the future. I could not think of a better guy to marry my partner in crime. I wish you both all of the best. This adventure we will never. Every day is a chance to discover.
All I need is you. Oh my God. Today is the day. We've waited for this moment for 10 years, and I couldn't be more excited to finally walk down that aisle and see your smiling face at the end. Today is our day, and I can't wait to celebrate. I hope this day brings you nothing but joy, laughter, and love. I'm honored to be Mrs. Simaluk, and I can't wait to spend forever with you. See you at the end of the aisle, my love. Love you forever, my wife.
From this place, the beautiful shores of Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, we take ourselves out of the usual routines of daily living to witness a unique moment in the lives of Benjamin and Kaitlyn. Today, they join in the union of marriage. You may have fallen in love by chance, but today, you're making a choice. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my honor and delight to declare Kaitlyn and Ben husband and wife. Ben, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I am very pleased to present the newlyweds, Benjamin and Kaitlyn.
There are dreamers and there are realists in this world. You would think the dreamers would find the dreamers and the realists would find the realists, but often more than not, the opposite is true. See, the dreamers need the realists to keep them soaring too close to the sun, and the realists, without the dreamers, they might not ever get off the ground. So thank you for always being my dreamer.
I promise to keep riding this wild roller coaster called life with you. I promise to always make time for our sit-down brunches every weekend with your eggs cooked with runny yolks. I promise to keep letting you put your cold-ass feet in between my legs. I promise to always make sure you have a little something sweet after dinner. And I promise to keep working on balance in life. You teach me about that every day, and I appreciate you for that. I love you. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, and I'm so excited to keep killing this thing with you. And lastly, congratulations on being so goddamn gorgeous, Jesus. And congratulations on marrying me, I'm not so bad.
Almost every Sunday, my family meets at my parents' house on Academy Park Road, which many of you sitting here tonight are very familiar with. Whatever the Sunday flavor may be, tonight feels like we are sitting at a much larger family dinner at Academy. Here we all are, quote unquote, buckled in for an evening of stories, good food, great company, and lots of laughter and candid debate. Mostly about what the future holds for these two, and probably also about who will be the first to take their shirt off on the dance floor tonight.
I think I can speak on behalf of everybody when I say that this is probably the best wedding I have ever been to.
Let's go!
And if we all look around here today, like Catherine said, I think it's a testament to the couple that they've brought together all these wonderful people, all these great personalities, and that this union brought everyone here today. Take me home.
Like, every person at this wedding is positive and kind and generous and is having so much fun. So it is just, it's an amazing, amazing time. Truth be told, we accepted you as a member of our family a long time ago. In the 10 years you've known Kate, through all of our family gatherings, through our crazy travels as convoy crew, through just our day-to-day life experience we've shared, your positivity, your humor, your kindness, your patience, and most of all, your love for our daughter has been unwavering and an inspiration. As parents, of course we want our child to be successful, both professionally and personally. But the most important and satisfying reward to see is your child experience true love.